Hey everyone, welcome to another F-Cube video. In this video, I wanted to discuss the Halloween event that is currently happening in the city of Tarkov. This year, BSG has come up with some really fun ideas for the Halloween event. Creepy masks that you can wear, such as the jack-o'-lantern that you can put on your head, and some of the bigger and one of the more fun things is that cultists spawn on any night raid on any map, as well as Tagilla and Killa will spawn together on factory. So if you go nighttime factory, you have to potentially face Tagilla, Killa, and the cultists on top of that. I think there is also some normal scavs, but it's mainly cultists that I've been running into. There's been buffs to different food like sugar and condensed milk that just gives you all of your skills, like, you know, plus like 100% or something. Some of them are chocolate, sugar, condensed milk, and Slickers bars. So keep your eye out on those. See if you decide if you want to use any of those. And Tagilla can also spawn on Interchange, Woods, Customs, and Labs, potentially more maps. Like if he's spawning on all of those maps, I don't know why they wouldn't have just made it so he can spawn on any map. As well as you'll find Killa on Factory, Customs, and Labs. And the car extracts no longer want rubles, they want your Alwinka chocolate bars, and I also heard that they will be spawning in 100% of the time. And last but not least, BSG wants you to be in a raid at 1 o'clock p.m. Pacific Standard Time or 4 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for some kind of special event, but you actually have to be in the game and in a raid. I'll put on the screen some other times based on your time zone that you need to be in raid, and that's everything. Thanks for watching the video, and remember to enjoy LaCroix.